Nowadays, the commercial products like TV, fridge, washing machine, those are available in cheap rate. Cheap rate in the sense the price is very drastically reduced than the previous years because of the competition each other. And now it's a question to ask ourselves whether we need to give our product for servicing. Today I would like to give a tip about my Bosch washing machine. It's not a tip, it's a suggestion whether why I choose not to give for repair. In this washing machine there was smoke while spinning and found that it is due to the friction between gasket, the door seal, with the drum. This is the first time I am dismantling a washing machine. The drum balanced in the machine like floating. It's like four suspension lever in the bottom and spring balanced. So first I thought that the drum is imbalanced and it is touching to the door seal. But when I opened the cover, I knew that there is enough space between the drum and the door seal. Friction is happening between this gap, which is the drum itself. During spinning in high speed, the rubber part is getting heated and melted. That is the reason of smoke. As I observed, the problem is with the drum and tub itself. I will show you how it looked like after removing the rubber door seal. Here is the problem. This is the drum tub, which is a single unit. Get to know about this drum problem, you don't need to dismantle the complete unit. You can inspect the gap from the front door itself. If the repair price is more than 60% of new, then better to go for a new product. In my case, I have to replace the complete drum, which is very expensive. So that is the reason I choose not go for repair. Now I can do only one thing, like I can sell the remaining spare parts like motor, belt and the front panel which is having the control. Those all are in very good working condition because it's just 5 years old, as I said. So likewise, then I need to go for a new. That is the best solution as I can suggest to you. I think this information will help you to take a quick decision, at least to save site visiting charge and transportation charge. Thank you.